believe, originally.
Mardias. Valhalland was a cold place near the South Pole. Despite its unforgiving climate, it was home to a tribe of hunters known as Valhallans. It was a warm year, and they caught much, but many monsters appeared as well. The Valhallan elder was named Gatto, so perhaps we should call this place Gatto's Village. In this village, there was one warrior who was among the most valiant of all Valhallans. Her name was Sif.
That's where there was no point in changing her name.
Something is amiss in the clouds. A storm is brewing.
Traveling alone, I see. I know many tales. Would you like to hear one?
Sure.
In ages past, when the world was young, there lived three gods of evil: Death, Sorrowing, and Shirak. Death, the eldest, ruled the netherworld and its army of the dead. His brother, Sorrowing, was the lord of destruction and ruler of all that was evil. Their sister, Shirak, ruled over the darkness with her formidable powers of magic. Together, the three of them led a horde of monsters against an alliance of gods and their mortal children. The forces met in furious battle. The lord of the gods, Elor, created fate stones and gave them to the hero Mirsa. The three gods of evil were defeated, and Sorrowing was imprisoned through the power of the fate stones. Mirsa gave his life, but the tale of Mirsa and the Fate Stones became a legend that will never be forgotten. Everyone knows that tale. Perhaps its charm is wearing thin. Everyone knows that tale. Perhaps its charm is wearing thin.
If you're out to slay some monsters, I'm your man. If you're out to slay some monsters, I'm your man.
I recruit you yet.
Hey, Gatto is looking for you.
Okay.
Hey, you! You must be a new adventurer. Only a rookie would fail to greet a member of the volunteer brigade. Good answer. Your modesty will serve you well. Now, one of our duties in the brigade is instruction in the ways of adventuring. What do you want to know?
Oh God. I don't remember any of this crap. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not doing any more of that. Can't go in there.
How can I help you?
I'm shocked. Free vendor. Okay. Now 100 gold. Revenge.
I wonder, maybe the warmth has something to do with the monsters. Help us, please, Sif.
And that was a kid. Can I go up here? Oh, the other shop.
May I help you?
Mayhem there. Okay. And yeah, I'm going to see the other shop.
Hello.
Magic. Hellfire. Prodigy.
If the weather gets any warmer, Frozen Lake might melt.
Sense? Another ship?
Hello, will you be staying with us tonight?
Oh.
Looking for something?
Animals. My amount of HP. Okay. Keep going.
It's been unusually warm lately. I've never seen it like this in all of my days. It's good we have so much game to catch, but I'm beginning to worry about all the monsters out there. They've infested the nearby caves. We must cleanse them once and for all. I'm counting on you.
Your caves in Eastern, Western, and Southern Shiverland. Okay. Now I wonder if I could recruit that dude again. Well, now. But I'm sure you can have generic characters on your team. I know for sure eventually you get to recruit the damn minstrel.
If you're out to slay some monsters, I'm your man.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go see if I die. I don't remember. I love this game. I liked it a lot when I played it when it came out, but this, yeah, it's one of them. Oh, there's some monsters. Damn.
Oh, my heart races.
Wait, I have a bow? Okay, I have a sway hander, hand axe, hunting bow, and a fist. Hand axe. That's an axe, a hunting bow. Oh, and he has a healing bomb. Let's make him shoot. Oh, this uses the key, because... No. And proficiency sucks on the bows with using durability points. Let's see. Missed. 42. If he does more damage than me, damn. Find three caves. I don't think there's one. Which cave is this? East cave. Wait. Didn't that be like a boss battle? I don't remember. We'll see. Probably die right here. Start a game over. Oh, that's boss music. This might not be good. Rabbit fun. 77. Oh no. 11? 22. Yeah. I don't think I'm ready for this. He might be dead. Oh, he attacked me. I lose 2 life points in my retreat right now. Oh wait, I can't even retreat from this battle. Okay, this was a mistake. I'm about to die.
Give it your best, and we'll get through this.
Really doubt it. Dead. Restart.
I must have more strength.
Oh wait. Just kicks me back to the... Oh. So what did I lose? Did I lose LP? Yeah, I lost 1 LP on both. For them. Okay, fine. That's pretty cool. I'll have to restart. Alright. Time to get some money, get some better gear, not go into the caves yet. Wow. Am I healed? Yeah, I guess you heal enough. Techniques in this game. I think you just keep attacking. Eventually you unlock. Huh. I kinda think I just noticed something. I think my window is getting cut a little bit. There we go.
Oh. Too-wee.
My agility increased. I guess I go faster. So you do heal after a battle. Okay. I'm guessing they have a counter. Yeah. Oh no.
When wielding a familiar weapon against a powerful enemy, at times you may unconsciously unleash a new technique. This is known as a glimmer.
Okay. Oh damn. Cool. So I guess I have to keep using Zweihander on her. No chain battles, right? I remember that. One durability point. Stink bomb. No damn. Smash. Okay. Three durability points. Oh wait. No. Okay. I got no idea how the level up system works on this. Gets more stuff than me. Not really getting a lot of gold, so gonna try a different cave. Maybe the other enemies are a little easier. Nah, I'm pretty sure they're all the same guy. Zap. Jewels used for magic? But one durability point. Seven. He does good damage. Check it. Bullshit. Over here. Fish. Oh. Am I going the wrong way? What is this? The frozen lake. Oh! Can't control myself here. Whoa, there it goes. Okay, fine. Let's go back, see if there's the other caves out there. I'm pretty sure this is like to leave the place. Zombie. Okay. Didn't get to see damage because she missed. Okay. Well, at least I got more gold from the zombie. Not bad. For sure, these need magic and then do very little damage with physical. Never mind, I'm not gonna do any damage. Okay, 3. Oh wait, I want to do that. That works. What? Are they gonna respawn? Yes, they are. Run away! Oh crap. Here's the other cave. Let me guess. Skeleton zombie dude with... Oh shit. Thank you.
this thing bleed?
Oh damn, she's almost dead. What the hell? Oh. This is not good. I'm gonna die again. No.
I'm finished.
God damn it. Oh, I really have to start again, I think. Shit. Yay! Like the stream starting over. God damn it.
Mardias.
I can't skip this.
Valhalland was a cold place near the South Pole.
Hope the remake lets you skip it.
Yeah. Despite its unforgiving climate, it was home to a tribe of hunters known as Valhallans. It was a warm year, and they caught much, but many monsters appeared as well. The Valhallan elder was named Gatto, so perhaps we should call this place Gatto's Village. In this village, there was one warrior who was among the most valiant of all Valhallans. Her name was Sif.
Hey, you! You must be a new adventurer! Only a rookie would fail to greet a member of the volunteer brigade. Good answer.
Okay.
Your modesty will serve you well. Now, one of our duties in the brigade is instruction in the ways of adventuring. What do you want to know?
Get out of my way.
It's been unusually warm lately. I've never seen it like this in all of my days. It's good we have so much game to catch, but I'm beginning to worry about all the monsters out there. They've infested the nearby caves. We must cleanse them once and for all. I'm counting on you.
Hello.
May I help you?
How can I help you?
Traveling alone, I see. I know many tales. Would you like to hear one? Everyone knows that tale. Perhaps its charm is wearing thin.
If you're out to slay some monsters, I'm your man.
Something is amiss in the clouds. A storm is brewing.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work either. Eventually one of these is gonna hit, right? Whatever. Caves there.
Hello, will you be staying with us tonight?
Thank you.
But I just do that. Why? What's the point? What's the point of that? God damn it. We got to equip the proficiencies. What the hell is that? Penguin? Thank you. slightly annoying. Oh, zombie. I don't know this. What the hell? His jaw increased. Charisma. Not a dog. Temporary material for weapons and armor. Cool. Oh, he gave me the suck. Alright. Wait, what? How does the enemy strike first? I ran into him. Okay, whatever. He do more damage than me. Wait. What the hell are these? What are those? Savage thrust. Damn. No. Really? He has 7 HP. Yeah. Ah, come on. Some bullshit.
You'll pay for that.
Healed. Stop killing him, you asshole. I'm confused. What the hell? That's 2 life points for that. What the hell, man? What? Excuse me? Was that the default set? God damn it. Earn 16. Do I have enough for magic? I want some magic spells.
Hello.
Damn, 200 for hellfire. I'm almost there.
Hello, will you be staying with us tonight?
Looking for something? Looking for something?
Wait a minute. Whoops. It's better.
Looking for something?
Damn, I need 25 more. Let's see. The blacksmith. Good blacksmith.
May I help you?
Get magic this. Fixing the weapons. Not just gonna be any good. Oh, let's see. What, have fighting chest? What are the chances of something being done here? That's pretty dumb. Oh, nothing. I was gonna say, how come there's only like two wolves? These guys, oh, it does keep that as default. That sucks. How come I haven't learned any abilities? Didn't take me this long last time and I fucking died right away. Wow. Advantage of attacking first there, buddy. What are you doing, Pengu? What the fuck was that? Shit was crazy.
When wielding a familiar weapon against a powerful enemy, at times you may unconsciously unleash a new technique. This is known as a glimmer.
Freaking penguin. Headstone. Those are like really good and I should keep them, or if I could sell them and buy some magic. Did I attack first? What the fuck?
Wait.
That's great. Wait, no, I do shitty damage. Remember.
Do you want to dismiss someone from your group? I can do the job if you prefer not to say it yourself. Shall I play a song? Traveling with you could prove inspiring. Allow me to join you on your journey.
This works. That's cool. Oops. How many slimes? What the hell?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.